And what would you say is the greatest lesson your parents taught you?
My dad is my hero, and I always, you know, attribute any good quality of me to him, because he just by simply setting the example of being a dedicated hard worker, I feel like that's where I kind of get a lot of my approach to work. So I can start something and I finish it, or like I keep my word, you know, like, and I think that's probably, you know, a really good lesson.
That is a real good lesson. When did you start drawing?
It's like since I can remember, I've been drawing. My mom was smart, and she saved an entire archive of all my drawings since I was a kid. So, yeah. So looking back at them, it was kind of neat. I was like, whoa, that was pretty badass, you know.
When did you realize that, you know, I'm pretty good at this?
Well, I always wanted to be like my dad. So then when I was a kid, I'd always say, I want to be a doctor like my dad. And my dad would be like, no, mija, you have to be an artist. And I'm like, that's not realistic. Because I think at the time.
And that's different, too, because usually the parents say the other thing. Yeah.
I was lucky to have parents that told me that I was awesome, or they believed in me. But like some people don't have that. And I think some people's dreams get crushed at a way too early of an age. They're like, thankfully, they were very nurturing to that. And so they were always supporting when I was like drawing, and they would put, you know, my art into like little contests and stuff, and until it got old, I guess.
And you said they were strict with you, huh?
Oh, really strict. My parents are very disciplinary, so, you know, we practiced piano 2 hours a day. I started when I was 6 years old, so it was all classical music. And I look back, and I mean, I've made amends with my parents and have said sorry, because, you know, I got introduced to punk rock music at such an early age, and you know, it reflected in my style. And for someone like my parents, who didn't understand any form of like self-expression in that way, it was really hard for them. Like, you know, like I had a mohawk, and they were just like, oh my God, the devil's taking over, you know? Right, like they had no idea what it was, when in all reality it was just, you know, it wasn't rebellion, it was just a form of self-expression.